Born to a humble family in a small village near Coimbatore, Shivanandan started his career as a professor in the Madras University. He found his true calling in IPS and joined the Maharashtra cadre. During his tenure, he was posted at several places all over the state.
State intelligence and the intelligence bureau for 6 years, then 6 years in the Mumbai crime branch,
yes.
And 3 years in the Naxalite area as the deputy inspector general of police, and 3 years as the joint director CBI West Zone, and then 6 years as commissioner of police. I was not only for Mumbai, I was there before Nagpur, and then Thane for 3.5 years.
His most notable contribution was during his stint as the additional commissioner in the Mumbai crime branch, where the underworld was thriving in the city of Mumbai and brought it to its knees.
When I had just joined here, there were 20 shootouts in a month. There was definitely a complete fear psychosis gripping the city. Marriages were not taking place. Restaurants used to close early in the evening. Everybody was putting himself in the shoes of a victim. At the time, my job I assigned to myself was to stop the blood flowing on the streets. 1,600 guns were removed and 1,600 approximately of detentions which the police commissioner had the power.
We have sent an appropriate signal now in Mumbai that crime does not pay.
A very popular Bollywood movie, Company, was also made starring Mohanlal as Shivanandan. After another massive blow to the city of Mumbai, the terror attacks of 2611, Shivanandan was brought to take charge as the commissioner of the city and revamp the whole system and prepare it in case of another such eventuality.
I went to Israel, met the commander-in-chief, brought a trainer and trained 1,500 men in Pune and other places to form part of the QRT. We have got a Force One, which I helped in grooming and developing. I spent so much money on them. There are 235 of them. And then we have a NSG, 235 of them waiting in Marol. So with this kind of help, the men, when I joined, they said, we will do anything. The commandos who are existing, they said, we'll do anything. We'll barge in and take action against them.
After retiring as the Director General of Police Maharashtra, he continued his fight to save the city. This time for the hungry, with his initiative, the Roti Bank.
So I have seen how the street children are now going around and not getting any adequate help and food and education and all that. And I also thought that this poverty and this kind of a thing growing at this rate can increase crime rate. If you want to control crime as a cop, I thought we should take care of these people and also ameliorating this poverty which is going galloping kind of a thing.
Let us salute this great man for all his continued contributions to the city of Mumbai and the nation.